We can control two of the three things. We can control our dedication, and we can control our diet. You can't control your genetic. That's a gift. It's just a gift that I have. People think I'm in bodybuilding because of the way you look. That's why people think I bodybuild. I don't bodybuild for that. It's really deeper than just lifting weight. Way deeper than that.